madness, heaven sent. Saw you there and I thought, oh my god, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Love's a game, wanna play. No money, suit and tie. I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny, rumors fly. And I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends.
Hey everyone, it's Emily here. And recently, like during the process of the dollhouse, we went to a lot of stores, like Joann's and American Girl. And so we bought a couple things and I'd like to show you what we got. So let's get started. First with American Girl. By the way, this is they're awesome. We got two things, one small and the other big. So this is a box and it's actually neat. Let's get it open. This outfit's called the skeleton outfit. This is the pink and black skirt. This is the shirt that matches the skirt. The pants are really cute. The pink shoes, pink headband, and last but not least, the gloves. This outfit was $34 and it's really cute. Now I'm gonna put it on myself. These are the shoes, then the tights, the skirt, shirt, headband, and the gloves. Now for the stuff from Joann's. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hope you enjoyed. Now back to work. But first, see if I have a shoe. And we also found this random dollhouse.
I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream.
So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. It's-